say defenseless receiver? That was a huge hit. As Brindise looked like he was going to make first big completion, Jamia Thomas, the hit. Ball looked like it was at the intended receiver's hands at the time of the collision.
Personal foul. Targeting number 14 in the defense. 15 yards in the previous spot. Automatic first down.
Targeting the head.
Yeah, you cannot lead with your head. That's the main thing that I think the referees are trying to do, is protect a defenseless receiver. When a guy is not looking at the defensive back, he leads with the crown of his head. That's a flag all the time.